Let's give a big SoCal welcome to Anthony Burns.